dari situ. Sekarang gua ada di Starbucks di Pike Place Market, which is this is the oldest Starbucks in the world in Seattle. Happy to be here karena gua cuma 4 hours di sini, jadi kayak gua cuma ke Pike Place Market. Minum kopinya di Starbucks Pike Place Market, which is the first in the world ever since 1971, I think. And abis itu gue balik airport. Short but sweet, and I hope you have a good weekend, and see you on the next vlog.